Mathematics, today we'll continue our chapter number 1 and today we'll start a new topic, and this is place value and face value of a number. Okay, how to write place value and face value of a number? This topic you also had come in third standard. Okay, but here some more place are given. See, in Indian number system we have already discussed about this, all the place. Okay, all the periods. 1, 10, 100, 1,000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, and 10 crore. Okay, but how to write place value and face value according to this? Okay, so first of all, what is place value? So place value describe a position of a place of a given number. Okay, place value describes position or a place of given number. And what is
one, 10, 100, 1,000, 10,000, lakh, 10.
value of 8 and last year 6. 6 कौन से place पे है? 10 करोड़ के place पे. तो इतने 0 6 के पीछे add हो जाएंगे. 6 then 60. 6 times 60 तो 60 then add this one 0. Okay, so this is the place value of even number. So इस तरीके से आपको कोई भी digit अगर दिया है उसके place value आप उसके place देख के decide कर सकते हो. Face value तो यही की यही रहेगी. 6 की face value 6, 8, 9, 4, 2, 3, 8, 9, 6. Okay, अब ये दोनों topic आप आगे सीख के आए हो first standard में, but यहाँ पे थोड़े और number इसमें add हो गए Indian number system के according. Okay, so आपको यहाँ 1000 तक तो सबको आता ही होगा. आपको सिर्फ remember करना है ये दोनों place. Okay, lakh figure and crore figure. Okay, तो ये दोनों place आप याद रखो. उनमें कितने जीरोस ऐड करना है वो भी याद रखो. Now let's see some more examples. Okay, for place value and face value. See, if the number is here 79 crore 26 lakh, then 53,800.